Yo, what's up guys? I'm here back at it again with another Bay Battle. Today we're gonna be doing a battle between Mirage Fafnir 2S Nothing versus one of the top 5 WBBA top combos, which is Imperial Achilles, Double O Proof, Destroy Dash. So actually, it wasn't Proof with this combo. Proof wasn't recommended. It was actually Expand, but since I don't have Expand, I decided to put it on the one of the next best frames in the game, which is Proof. So yeah, we're gonna do 7 battles. Let's see how this combo does against Mirage Fafnir. So guys, I'm gonna end up the video up here. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below for more battles and more episode reviews and more update news on the newest Beyblade products. But yeah, I gotta say, Fafnir didn't even win at least one battle, and I basically know why. It's thanks to the Destroy driver because it has a lot of life after death, and because it also helps it a lot with a proof. Proof is also good for spin stealing and life after death. So yeah, that's probably the reason why Mirage Falconer didn't win, because of nothing, and nothing doesn't really have that good. It doesn't have good life after death. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please subscribe, like, and comment down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video.